has built a magnificent career in capital markets, business development, entrepreneurship, and leadership that spans three continents: Africa, Europe, and the United States of America. He has advised two presidents, several state governors, one central bank governor, one stock exchange director general, and the leadership of a number of exchange-listed conglomerates. He has found a movement of hundreds of thousands of energized, inspired young people, led their development, and guided their efforts into new exciting careers in entrepreneurship. He has led two of Africa's largest corporations, one of which he co-founded, and led its effort to implement exceptional business development strategy and to mobilize global capital on an unprecedented scale. He has designed and implemented strategies for building bridges of partnerships, collaboration, and investment between Africa and the developed world. He electrifies crowds. He inspires millions with his words, his insights, his strategies, his ideas, and his achievements. He's made unprecedented breakthroughs in almost every endeavor, and he has accomplished monumental feats in finance, investment, and capital aggregation. He is a serial entrepreneur, a nation builder, a leader, an author, a mobilizer, a problem solver, a speaker, the likes of which his nation has never seen.
This is a magnificent nation. Nobody should be running away from Nigeria.
The political leader, every decision he takes controls the lives of millions of people. That is the most important job in this country. We must raise the barrier for our leaders.
Many would like us to believe that our greatest days are behind us. The youth say no, our greatest days are ahead of us.
His name is on the lips of some of the world's most influential and most prominent personalities. His words command a call to action. His presence inspires new energy and productivity. And his direction is building nations. Dr. Nicky Okoye has lived a life dedicated to creativity and innovation, with particular reference, expertise, and experiences gained while leading, supporting, designing, anchoring, or founding the following projects and initiatives. Dr. Nicky Okoye is the founder and convener of the Nigeria Leadership Summit, the largest privately organized summit on leadership in Nigeria since 2012. He is the founder and convener of the Empower Nigeria Initiative in 2013, growing to over 400,000 entrepreneurs as members spread across the country, dedicated to entrepreneurship development, investment, and job creation. Dr. Nicky Okoye is the architect and founder of Youth Entrepreneurship Strategy of Nigeria, in partnership with the federal government of Nigeria, launched by the President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria in February 2015. He was the chief strategy officer of the Nigerian Stock Exchange from 2001 to 2005. While at the Nigerian Stock Exchange, Dr. Okoye founded the NSE Consult, a strategic capital market support platform. He became its first chief executive officer. He supported the Central Securities Clearing System as its strategy advisor for its corporate, structural, and operational transformation in 2003. Dr. Nicky Okoye is a co-founder of Transcor PLC, first executive of Transcor and subsequently group executive director of Transcor from 2005 to 2007. He was CEO of NITO, Nigeria's national telecommunications behemoth, in 2006. He was the keynote speaker on national investment strategy to the participants of Course 26
at the National Institute for Policy and Strategic Studies in 2005. Dr. Nikki Okoye served as chairman of the Trade and Investment Policy Commission of the Nigerian Economic Summit Group in 2011 and 2012. He served on the Presidential Jobs Board, chaired by the Nigerian Vice President, the nation's highest advisory structure on job creation, in 2015. Dr. Nikki Okoye was a strategic member of the Nigerian National Council for Micro, Small and Medium Enterprises, the highest organ of the nation that designs policy for small businesses and entrepreneurship in 2014 and 2015. He was a panelist and speaker at the Africa Conference of Harvard Business School, Wharton Business School, and Kellogg Business School in 2006 and 2007. Dr. Nikki Okoye was nominated top 5 most innovative executive in Nigeria at the This Day Awards 2006 and 2008. He led the acquisition side for 9 privatization transactions with values totaling over $12 billion. Dr. Nikki Okoye led the team for the capital raising of Transcore PLC from angel investment stage to venture capital stage, then to private equity and private placement, and eventually to public offering, raising over $1 billion in less than 12 months. Dr. Nikki Okoye supported the opening up of African stock exchanges by building partnerships with the African Stock Exchanges Association, the New York Stock Exchange, and the United Nations Development Program. He was speaker at the New York Stock Exchange and the African Stock Exchange Africa Rising in New York 2003. Dr. Nikki Okoye authored the margin lending guidelines of the Central Bank of Nigeria for deposit, Money Banks in Nigeria to Lend Against Securities 2008-2009. Provided strategic advice to the governor of the central bank on capital market strategy. Dr. Nikki Okoye also anchored the Central Bank of Nigeria Entrepreneurship Clinic strategy. He designed and anchored the Entrepreneurship, Empowerment and Employment Initiative, also known as Project EEE, for the entire oil and gas industry, advising and supporting the Nigerian Content Development and Monitoring Board. He designed the Succession with Dr. Nikki Okoye Bootcamp for African corporate executives, launched in 2016. Dr. Nikki Okoye designed and founded the Entrepreneurship 1000 program to support small and mid-sized businesses across Africa with strategies, capital technology, and certified personnel. He served as director on the supervisory global board of the OB Jackson Group, which includes Nest Oil, Smile Telecoms, Impact Engineering, Scorpio Drilling, Century Power, Nakonde Petroleum, Nesto Aviation, Energy Works, Shipside Dry Dock, and Hamakop Consortium from 2013 to 2017. Dr. Nikki Okoye serves as member of the Governing Council for the Anambra State Investment Promotion and Protection Agency from 2018 to date. He also serves as chairman of the Council of the Youth Empowerment Entrepreneurship and Creative Economy Council for the Anambra State Government of Nigeria from 2018 to date. Dr. Nikki Okoye and his team are now focused on supporting the emerging nations of Africa and the Caribbean and all peoples of African descent to rebuild their business structures, reposition their markets, develop new innovative strategies for attracting investment, and to support their political and corporate leadership to open new opportunities for their growing youth populations. Reach out to the Nikki Okoye organization today to learn how the Entrepreneurship 1000 initiative is transforming communities and expanding business opportunities for entrepreneurs on a global scale. To be a part of the future, learn about our proprietary manual, guide and workbook for taking nations, communities and businesses into the 21st century, which provides strategies for building on new technologies, innovative systems, and creative applications, please log on to www.nickyokoye.com for more information or to register your company's, your region, or your nation's needs. We look forward to hearing from you.